No one knew the origin of the political force, nor the number of people they had. The only thing they knew was that the leader of this force named himself the King of Qinghai.